getting my valid passport and going to the bank. Stop interrupting me, man.
I will leave you there. I don't really give a fuck. I'm trying to help you. You're being rude to me, my partner. I will take that paper and just leave it there. You refuse, I don't care. No.
Lupe, you made a mistake. That's what I'm saying. No, I'm mad. I will come back to my house, in my room. I'm not gonna deal with that. Just because I got injured, I'm not someone that can get the finger from any sinner or singer. Or it'll be a dinner reservation for the week, as I once again beg for an assistant that's not sick, that can handle a brick, or a thug without a matchstick. You can't be, you can be 66, or tell her the truth in your heart, as I'm over there for friend, and no, life isn't fair. Systematic of mental corporate strong arm tactics. It's something NYU Langone Winthrop Hospital uses to scare patients into observation. 4 days in an ER stretcher is a nightmare, as some RN walks by giving me a scare. As CYOA, cover your own ass, trying to twist to come back to a business affair. As a dual the mere approaches, no, I'm destroying roses that try to mimic original poses. I inject the media with this lyrical doses, vibrant stereotypical types, this world poses. Now, get taken out of my house like a slave. I'll be lifted, being with the love of my life is all I crave. Professionals try to claim my life, I did save, and everyone's fine with don't shade. police officers kept getting the idea. I thought this was some type of game. Doing it all for the fame. I'm talking about them. Life's no longer the same. As I commended it to the most beautiful woman, girl in this world, the world, the word, and cats, insane. Aside from all the messages, the emails I sent, now as the thing for me approaches and it'll already pass. No, I'm destroying roses to try to mimic original poses as I inject the media with this lyrical dose of surviving stereotypical type this world imposes. Officer Onyx Bunny is a young buck that needs to get bucked for a buck. Overstepping his bounds, no, I'm trafficking kilos, not pounds. And like the Joker, you get sent to the hounds. As I was talking to Kendrick from TV, I got told to freestyle. And I came up with lines real swift. As that relationship is an appearance of Hollywood, little scheme to build, lift up love like something, some kind of gift. Gotta go back to that. If I would have used the chorus on this, people would know and they would be singing that. But I made up my own chorus. I don't sing it. I don't even know how this works. There's 16 bars and repetition. I made this up real fast. I told you to ask someone who catch the TV bank, you can ask this other dude. I told him I was going to put his name in it, and I forgot what his name is. Whatever. I know, it's Richard. I told something about Richard, and I all got erased. I might just freestyle that part. But anyway, as I was talking to Kendrick, I told freestyle, and I came up with lines real swift, as that relationship is an appearance. Just a fake Hollywood skit, built to lift up love like some kind of gift. Let me shift gears. As you all grab the beers and you see things clear. Everyone says they're a lyricist, but that must cease and desist before I decide you don't exist. Caught up looking at a fist as a doom for me approaches. Now I'm destroying roses that try to mimic original poses. I inject the media with this lyrical dose. So by the type this for the poses. Everything I write is true, as Kendrick said, right within your heart, which is smart, yet feelings fade apart. And remember, one of my boys riding a shopping cart through Brooklyn, we pushing past the I was like, go God, this nigga's gonna die, get hit by a car. Back in them days when we sported tits in our hearts. No, I ain't the mark. I stand with my slogan, QBCNY, trying to have my own Morgan and Fran as my wife. Even if I have to show gun, I'll show up in California. You can point a gun in my head and can't see if I really love her. And after that, I could die. And I will go on up. I experience love again because of that feeling. Right now I'm broke, though I feel like I have no limits. When I write, it's all hope. Don't do the Ferrari open dope or ask for notoriety telling a joke. Instead, I say peace as you see the smoke. And I'm gone in sync with the Dark Knight Joker. No. Why don't you give me a call when you want to take things a little bit more serious? Made it. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are
We are
tonight's entertainment.
I only have one question.